Hello, my name is Christine Fiori, and I am the program director for the Construction Management Program here at Drexel University. And here are six reasons why you should consider pursuing an MS degree in construction management. One of the myths associated with the construction industry is that it is only filled with the skilled labor that's putting the work in place. That is quite the contrary to the large amount of careers that are available to you in the construction management discipline. We need leadership as well as management to keep projects running. Pursuing an MS degree is something that will advance you, and it will give you the necessary, most up-to-date technical skills, as well as some of the softer skills, like managing people, communication, and active listening. The construction industry has rapidly changed over the past several decades. Some of the major movements have really centered around improvements related to safety and quality, creating and building structures that are not only more energy efficient, but improving the construction process. We're also looking at ways to improve the productivity. By implementing lean construction principles and practices, we are advancing the way that we do work. So as the technology has changed within the construction industry, so has our curriculum. We have several courses that address sustainability and lean construction, and looking at ways that we can improve our safety and quality through automation or things like telematics or prefabrication. These are addressed within our classes at highly different levels throughout the curriculum, but we've kept up with the latest industry trends and have industry professionals inform our curriculum. If you're considering pursuing an MS in construction management, some of the necessary skill sets that you are absolutely going to need is some background in construction. You don't necessarily have to have a bachelor's degree in construction or engineering, as long as you've had some field experience and you understand the discipline. The reason that you would probably need some construction experience is that there's a lot of trade language, and we're looking to advance your skill sets. Right at this moment, the Bureau of Labor and Statistics is predicting over the next decade about an 8% increase in the need for construction managers specifically. And just recently, the Construction Management Institute has put out information related to the shortages in our career field due to retirements. Graduates from the MS program in construction management have advanced in their careers, moving from a field superintendent to a project manager. While each different level of achievement in the industry is labeled something different by each company, many times people are moving from the field into advanced leadership positions, or they're looking more on the business development side. We've even had several students start their own companies after pursuing this degree. Additionally, the average salary of a construction manager, and this will depend upon your drive and your initiative, is about $97,000. So it's an excellent way to plan for your future and your retirement. So why Drexel? Our unique location in Philadelphia allows us to use the city as a laboratory. Our instructors are industry professionals that are actively engaged on these construction projects within the city. So they bring real-world experience and real project experience to the work that you're going to be doing. Now, these projects are all over the country, and so are our instructors. So you're getting a broad range of ideas and philosophies on how to run and lead construction work. The program, while it is 100% online, is helping you build a network. And these networks include all of the people that you were in classes with. And these are people from California, Colorado, Texas, as well as locally here in Philadelphia. Some recent alums from two different states who met in the program are now starting their own company based upon the information that they've learned in the program. And so that network really helped them to connect and to build their company.